Catches live at Wahaj Hussain
on 30th August
for Independence Day celebration.